says it's recording. Okay, so the other day I did the historical shot segment about Wild Bill Hickok and Davis Tutt, and how Hickok killed Tutt at a distance of 75 yards with his 1851 Navy Colt, shot him right through the heart. So I wanted to kind of do a redux, I guess, or redo, whatever you want to call it, movie terms, and just see if I could put some rounds on target with mine at the same distance, 75 yards, and then if not, hit it with the 38 special again and see if that works out a little better. So, let's see what happens.
Don't say nothing.
Don't say nothing. Okay. I have my lovely assistant back here who chooses to remain off camera, spotting for me. So, here we go again.
Center,
huh?
Yep.
All right, we got one more shot.
Dead center.
Dead center, okay, cool. We got two shots on target. I guess it helps to know where your weapon's hitting at a certain distance, so. I guess old Wild Bill, he knew where his gun was hitting at 75 yards. Anybody that lives by the gun should probably know those sorts of things. So while we're here, let's go ahead and load up that 38 special. Make sure we're empty here. We're empty. Let's go ahead and load up that 38 special and try a few shots with it. Bill, you got my respect. So, thanks for watching.